Welcome to a new series on Jack Schitt Gaming. We are going to be playing, all three games plus expansion packs of Company of Heroes. World War II based, World War II based strategy game. There won't be any commentary during the game itself, but there will be thoughts after the game. Once I complete the actual games themselves and go from there. So let's kick it off with the first one. One that started at all, Company Heroes 1, and we're about to do the Normandy landings. So if you've not checked them out, go check them out. Great games. And thumbs up, comment, all that stuff. Let me know what you thought of them all. So either way, I'll chat to you at the end of the game and enjoy these videos. So have a good one and let's crack on.
Company.
strategies catch you in the open. Strategies get a feed on you, you get to cover.
Jesus! Fuck off! Oh,
move it!
Fight the cover!
Yes, sir.
We have to silence those 88s. Sergeant, round up your men.
All right, listen up. First squad, prepare to move out.
Thank you.
all the bunkers. Good work. Now get to those 88s, you bastards.
Dog Red is not clear. Get some men over there. Clear out all the Germans guarding the approach.
Satchel charge should do it.
Excellent job, men. Sergeant Conti, get on the radio. Tell HQ our draw is clear for the tanks to come ashore. Secure the perimeter and dig in. Inform Dog Company that we are in position and waiting for them to come offshore.
So there's the introduction to Company of Heroes. Like I said, we were doing D-Day. I believe next is a parachute mission, so it'll be in the same video. So let's crack on with the next one.
...700 men died that morning on that tiny strip of sand. Another 1,500 wounded, 300 missing, dragged under the waves. Pearson, Williams, Krasinski. All good men. By sunset, over 156,000 men had come ashore. The invasion had begun. Or, as my CO used to say, hell opened its gates. The night before, the largest airborne operation in history dropped three divisions of paratroopers behind enemy lines. And their objective was to seize major roadways and prevent a counterattack that could jeopardize the entire invasion. Success on D-Day depended entirely on these men.
But like I said, parachute mushroom. But yeah, so if you like Band of Brothers, Saving Private Ryan, stuff like that, give this game a shot. So the first game, you're doing the Normandy campaign. Expansion is a little bit different. And then the second one, you're on the Eastern Front, so you're playing as the Russians. And the third game, you're doing North Africa and the Italian campaign. So three completely different scenarios. I would love to see a Pacific campaign, like a full Pacific campaign, which would be pretty cool. But all three games so far, from what they've released up to this point when recording, awesome. So let's crack on with the next one. Verville.
Hans, dein Fressen ist unter aller Kanone. Ich werde diesen Fressen nicht essen.
Bin ich deine Mutter, Arschloch? Dann koch doch dein eigenes Fressen.
For now, we're scattered all to hell. We have to silence that anti-aircraft gun. Let's move out.
That gun is well defended.
A little nitpick. No, I said I wasn't going to talk during the game.
Let's move out.
But
airborne reinforcements are on the way.
It should be. Okay, and the code sign should have been Flash and then Thunder, not Thunder and then Flash. As far as I know. But little nitpick is what it is. But let's crack on with the game.
To worry about. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, but the bad news is there are more of them in this area. We're gonna have to take them all on.
Our objective is to secure this area. The Germans have anti-aircraft sites at these locations. We need to shut them down in order to open up these drop zones. Until a sector is clear of anti-aircraft guns, we won't be able to drop our troops there, and the drop zone will remain closed. In addition, capture these strategic points to secure additional resources.
Okay. Prep for battle.
All right, men, you heard the LT. Let's capture that point and take out those AAs.
Germans are shifting to counter our assault. This is four paratroops behind the Germans flank.
Airborne, on me! Weapons covered!
Help! Roger that.
Roger that!
Behind
you! Cover! Paratroops here! Airborne is in the field!
Enemy unit down.
This road leads straight to our beachhead at Omaha. The landings will not succeed unless we control this road. To do this, we'll need to capture these strategic points. German patrols have been spotted along this road. We'll need some heavy weapons to take them out. Aerial recon shows that the Germans have a weapons depot here. We might be able to raid it for some more firepower.
We're gonna take on a column of Kraut half-tracks. We better be prepared. A couple of landmines and some obstacles should help do the trick.
Yes, sir.
Jerry's waiting. Jerry's waiting.
Enemy unit down.
Building detail, on me! Paratroopers! Airborne, let's move. Let's move, Eagles. Stay sharp. Jerry's waiting.
Yes, sir. Grab that heavy weapon, soldier.
Watch for Jerry. Watch for Jerry. Airborne, now. Watch for Jerry. Jerry's waiting. This place.
Yes, sir.
Construction detail, our work is done here. Squad!
Taking ammo sector.
approaching.
Unit down.
Southern Road sector captured.
Safety's off. Let's do it. Now!
Hot! There's another fire! Crowded
room! Enemy unit down.
Target is down!
Fire!
On me, you fucking...
Enemy unit down.
Get crap!
Double time it! We're airborne! We're
keep
meant
your
to
ass surrounded.
Down, but secure me that damn point!
Jerry's waiting. Move now. Let's do it.
Get down! All arms fire!
Enemy unit down.
Let's go, ladies!
You're with us now. Let's go. Sector captured. But until we connect it to the rest of our territory, it's no good to us.
Unit down.
Asses in gear, let's move!
Let's do it.
Enemy unit down.
Sector connected and in supply. Good work.
On me, you pukes! On me!
Enemy unit down.
That's the ticket! Crowd unit gone!
Airborne, let's take the point. On me.
Jerry's waiting.
Down. Safety's off. Jerry's
ammo
waiting.
Point is as good as ours.
Jerry's waiting.
We're losing.
Let's move in on that point, Airborne. Squad taking fire!
Enemy unit down.
Airborne, target is dead! Airborne under
fire! Road sector secure. Just one left.
Listen up! But take that point!
Watch your cover and follow me!
Jerry's waiting. The point is ours.
Taking rifle fire! The fire fuse!
Enemy unit
on
down.
Target is there!
Airborne.
Airborne, we got the point.
Stay sharp.
Airborne took the point.
Stay
no
sharp,
sign of Fritz.
Move now.
Excellent. Orders, MGs. Run up, squads. Enemy unit down.
Dispatching airborne reinforcements. We'll have them back to full strength in no time. Airborne reinforcements are on the way. Reinforcement underway. Airborne replacements are ready to drop.
Sign of Hans.
airborne reporting for duty. Jerry's waiting.
Airborne, moving to secure.
Move on. On the airborne. Move it, airborne.
Take it all right.
Look alive, airborne.
Let's see. What? I like to see. Bazookas and heavy MGs. Take what you can, man.
101.
We got company! Enemy troops right fucking there!
You're with us now. Let's go.
Fire at anything that moves.
Enemy unit down.
Target destroyed!
Jerry's waiting.
Airborne, moving to take the point.
Enemy unit down.
Mining detail. Watch your spacing and move out. Airborne, ready. This place.
Jerry's waiting.
Yep.
Hoo-ah.
Airborne,
let's move.
Any second.
Let's move, Paris.
Jerry's waiting.
On that weapon. Take
squad.
Position. Grab that weapon.
MG, here.
MG, pack it up. We're moving out.
Loaded for
Jerry's
bear.
Short, quick bounds.
Loaded for bear.
Keep it steady.
Short, quick bounds.
Jerry's waiting.
Watch for Jerry.
80 second.
Building detail, on me.
Jerry's waiting.
Oh, we'll take it.
Hoo-ah, airborne.
Sniper, ready for battle.
Look alive, airborne.
Point captured,
watch
sir.
For Jerry.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Shake a leg.
We're done building here.
Squad. On me, airborne.
Got it.
MG, here.
Airborne, now. Paratroopers. Squad.
Oh, we'll take it.
Ready. Breaking engagement. Moving out.
Paratroopers.
Got it.
Loaded for bear.
Heading on out.
Stand to. Watch your spacing.
Look alive, airborne.
Good work. The road is secure.
Jerry's waiting.
A convoy from the 91st Grenadier Division is moving down this road. Our job is to stop them. Recon puts the convoy a few clicks out, so we don't have much time.
You heard the man. Set up positions along the road. Someone get on that AA gun.
Loaded for bear. 101. Watch for Jerry. Listen up, people. Paratroopers.
Into the building.
Find cover. Jerry's waiting.
We're bunkering down inside the building.
Outside. Hit the street.
Stand to. Watch for Jerry. Watch for Jerry. Airborne ready.
On that weapon, take positions. Get your asses outside.
On me, airborne. Eagles, shake a leg. Keep it steady. Hoo-ah. Watch for Jerry.
Martyr, ready.
Pack it! We gotta move!
Listen. Vehicles approaching.
unworthy?
Hold your fire and wait for my command.
Secured from here to Omaha Beach.
Hope Abel Company appreciates what we've done for him, sir.
They will, Sergeant Kuroda. They will.
So, that's the first two missions of Company of Heroes on the PC. Hope you liked them. If you did, thumbs up, comment, share, tell your friends about it. All that shit. But either way, have a good one.